When I was little, my mom introduced me to the world of arts and crafts. But now that we need to be a more eco-friendly earth, I've been doing my part to make my arts and crafts really green. Come on, check it out!